Oh no, my toy dragon! Could you fix it for me, Mother? Please, I promise I'll go straight to Ben once it's fixed. Mommy, my Nice dragon? What do you want with me?
Get out of here, you foul beast! What's going on here? First I spot a dragon during my patrol, the first dragon in 100 years. And now humans entered the Dark Forest too? Tell me, what business do you have with that beast? My apologies, I did not know it had your son. Legend has it that dragons never take their prey alive. There must be something special about him. That taught... Wait, don't just go running off into the forest. Why don't you follow me to Silverleaf? Let me clear the path for you. Blast it! The dragon was too fast. We should hurry. The dragon won't be far off. Welcome to Silverleaf, home of the Dark Elves. 100 years ago, the dragons attacked this village. We thought they'd never come back, until now. The last elf king in the Age of Dragons was King Horith. If you wish to find your son, you must summon his spirit and speak with him. Before we start, you need a way to travel safely around the Dark Forest. Inside this box is an elven map. It has been a long time since anyone was allowed to have it. If you can open the case, the map is yours. Dragon's Bane, you open the box. With that map, you will not get lost in the Dark Forest. The museum on your left houses the throne of King Horith.
Eridan brings a human in to summon the king?